kind of person. If you come, if you walk in a situation and you feel, if you have, feel a certain vibe. But after almost over, after such a long period of time, almost a year, we got comfortable with each other. And I think the first meeting that we had,
I want to thank every single one of you.
I need you to trust the process. It's not an easy one, but we are doing everything we can to deliver what you want, which is an independent-led government.
It's been a long journey, but you know what? My promise to you and the mandate to you will always be at the forefront. And if we understand what democracy is, here you have it. And I can humbly apologize for any doubt and any uncertainty that has been planted. I am not running from you. It's called damage control. And I hope that we have prepared the power, the trust, the restoration that you have in me. We assented and supported Mr. Wayne Panton as our next premier.
For a big person, it takes a woman with courage to avoid making mistakes. It takes an even bigger woman with courage to admit that there was a mistake. This country deserves a good government. By independence. Yes. I went to the governor with the support of my colleagues the next day, and as you know, a letter was provided which confirmed that we were able, or we had the numbers to support the governor. I'm here, and we're all here this evening celebrate and to support Mr. Sabrina.